Okay, so hello everyone. I'm Rajat. I'm a senior year student majoring in computer science and engineering. So I'm here to talk about building real-time tracking system using Internet of Things and Django. Okay, let's start something with statistics. In India, millions of trucks are running on road every seconds. A survey said that taken in Delhi, there are 100 checkpoints you can enter the city, and they considered only one checkpoint. And in a span of 8 hours, 80,000 trucks enters the city. So now you can have an idea of how many trucks runs every single second on an Indian road. In fact, there are the commercial vehicles have become the lifeline of Indian economy, cutting 65% of the freight today. And another survey said that more than 2 lakhs of people lost their lives on Indian roads, and most of them include trucks. So what's the problem? The problem is truck owners unable to track their trucks. In case of truck accident, they don't get immediate help. Relying on just on the phone call sometimes make it very difficult to run the business. So here's the idea. Why not we install a real-time tracking system in trucks? So what's the problem with the existing real-time tracking system? They are expensive, difficult to maintain, and consume a lot of network resources. And in developing country like India, internet is still an expensive affair. So here's exactly where our idea of IoT platform steps in. So we'll be having an IoT device installed in the vehicle. That device will be able to transfer data back and forth to the server, consuming lesser possible data. Data means your mobile data. Then truck owners can able to track their trucks. And also in the case of accident, it will be very helpful. We can directly contact the nearest emergency services. So how it will work? A device installed in a truck, and it will get the location using a GPS hat and send it to the main server. And you can track your vehicles using a mobile or a web app. So the architecture of the application is something like, there's a Django framework, and we will be using a socket.io framework for maintaining a continuous connection with the device. And we'll be using a MongoDB database for storing the GPS coordinates of our trip. And as soon as the trip ends, we will save all that trip into the MySQL database permanently. And we'll be having a mobile and a web app. And this idea is not only restricted to the trucks, it is scalable. That you can install this in your private vehicles, in public vehicles, in a private vehicles theft, in a ships and cargoes and a lot more. You can also install the device in a cargo containers and a lot more other stuff. So what technologies we will be needed for this? A device containing a GPS hat and a Bluetooth module and a GSM chip which relays the coordinates to the main server. We'll be using a socket connection, so for that we'll be using socket.io framework, and we'll be using Django framework for the web application. And for designing a mobile phone application, we'll be using a Ionic framework. So the whole idea is that Internet of Things, we are heading toward the Internet of Things, we are connecting everything around us to the internet. Why not we start connecting our vehicles to the internet? That's the whole idea of mine. So thank you very much. You can find me at the Facebook, GitHub, LinkedIn, and Twitter.
Thanks for that.